Hello students and welcome back to the channel. Today we will see what is a servo motor. Servo motor is a simple electric motor controlled with the help of servo mechanism. Now let's see what is servo mechanism. Servo mechanism is an automatic device for controlling large amounts of power by means of very small amounts of power and automatically correcting the performance of the mechanism. Now moving towards the classification, a servo motor is widely classified into three types. It is based on rotation, based on operating signal, and based on operating power. Based on rotation, there are three types, that is positional rotation servo motor, continuous rotation servo motor, and linear servo motor. Now based on operating signal, there are two types, analog servo motor and digital servo motor. Last, based on operating power, there are two types, DC servo motor and AC servo motor. Now let's see the construction of a servo motor. Servo motor has five basic parts, namely stator winding, rotor winding, bearing, shaft and encoder. Now the working principle. The servo motor works on the phenomenon of the automatic closed loop system. Controller is required. Controller has two parts, that is comparator and the feedback path. This is the block diagram showing the working of a servo motor. Starting with the reference input, then there is an error detector, then the amplifier, then servo motor, and the control device. From the control device, a feedback will be given again to the reference input. That is called as a feedback loop. Now the very important part, that is the working of a servo motor. The position of shaft is sensed by a potentiometer. Modern servo motors use encoders. Potentiometer converts the present position of shaft into an electrical signal. Then the input signal is compared with this signal. Error signal is used to alert the operator when there is a difference between feedback signal and input command. This error signal is given to motor post amplification to set the initial position of shaft. Speed of motor is proportional to the difference between the current position and required position. The amount of power required by the motor is proportional to the distance it needs to travel. Now the last part, that is the application. Servo motor is used in packaging industry. It is also used for the printing purpose, joints of robots, also in CNC machines, conveyor belts, and for the camera autofocus. So students, this was all about the servo motor. Hope you enjoyed learning. Have you subscribed yet or not? Please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. Thank you.